hard cold. All alone, I'm on my own. Nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it? If I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging. I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claim me, you my dog, and then you hold on me. Nowadays, they ain't showing real loyal. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I
today, from Mercedes-Benz Stadium in Atlanta, Georgia, it's week 13 of the NFL on EA Sports. Atlanta Falcons taking on Tom Brady and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Oh, a good return up past the 30. Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Working from the gun, it's Brady. It's caught by Mike Evans. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. Now a first carry for Giovanni Bernard. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Well, no slow start here. A couple of nice chunk plays back to back.
I love the momentum that they're showing here early because they did it both ways, right? Threw the ball on first down for a nice chunk of yardage. Came right back and ran the ball. Looks like they got the defense set back on their heels. Let's see if they can keep this moving.
And he's able to carve out about six there, down to the 37. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and 4. Operating from the gun. Brady. And that nearly an interception here on this opening drive, but he gets a reprieve. It's third down. From the gun on third down, Brady. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons 14. And this is a guy who last week not only helped his real team, but really helped a lot of fantasy teams. 3 trips to pay dirt, they've got to contain it.
And watching him play is like going to lunch with you when you order that combo plate, right? In this case, his combo plate is he can go over the top of you and catch it in front, turn it into a big gain, run past you, and then uses his size and his physical abilities to keep you away from the football. Hard to defend this guy.
Reigning NFC off. And Evans hauls it in. Touchdown, Bucs. Mike Evans with another touchdown, number 24 on the year. And the Bucs have taken a first quarter lead. Extra point put through by Succop, and it's now a 7-0 game. So that drives 7 plays. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. I mean, look, they're on the road. So getting the 7-0 lead was huge for them, right? Imagine getting up.
It got his man complete. Woo! Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Tom Brady with two first quarter touchdown passes. And the Bucs get the quick strike touchdown. Suckup for the extra point. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. Those are the ones. The offense set to take the field here as they have the football in the final minute of this first quarter. Throwing on first down. Brady to Evans on the slant. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage. If he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. You can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer.
After one, a 14-3 ball game. On first and 10, Brady over the middle, complete. It's Evans, and he gets this inside the 35-yard line. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line.
That's the third time on this drive that these two have connected with each other. They've got a real rapport going. And right now, it's paying off with big chunks of yardage, as shown by that last play.
Brady's throw taken in by Evans here. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. So five plays on this drive, Charles, all passes, all completions. And just like that, they're in the red zone.
And don't you think the playbook opens up a little bit more now? Because all they've done is throw the football. If you want to run it now, you may very well have them fooled.
I see an extra defensive back on the field. Little surprise here on third and one. Now a carry for Bernard. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. Giovanni Bernard, his third touchdown. Extra point try now for Suckup. And it's 21-3. So this drive spans seven plays. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. The ledger for them so far looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It certainly does. Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown. Not sure it can be much better than that. They've got to feel very good about the groove that they're in at this stage of the game.
And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line.
Oh, that was a pretty route. Right there, because it's all about finding a window on a route like that. He lined up on his left, ran the deep in route over the middle, and the ball was right where it needed to be. Really good trust between quarterback and receiver. Really good completion.
From the 45 on second down, Brady airing this one out for Evans. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and 6. From the gun, Brady. That's caught by the big tight end, O.J. Howard. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons' 32-yard line. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL. Touchdown, Tampa Bay! Tom Brady, his third touchdown pass of this first half. And now Coach Bruce Arians has made the call. His guys will go for two. Brady will look to throw for it. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. Popular down near the goal line, quick slant. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And with a three-score lead already, this is not time for a momentum change, so I'd imagine they'd be happy to just take this into the locker room. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Throwing now is Brady. Airing this one out for Evans. And that is going to be pulled in one-handed. Wow. A big play there just before halftime.
Already over 1,000 yards receiving this season. That catch is just going to add to his total. Certainly not resting on his laurels. He's trying to continue to gain as many yards as possible and continue this big season.
So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hand, should be a fairly easy one here. Suckup's kick is good, and that will do it for this. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And they were terrific in the first half, built up a sizable lead, and it's just been cut into a bit following the opening drive score on the other side. But this is a unit that has to be itching to get the football again.
You could say that again. They've got to be pretty eager because, let's face it, they've had to sit through halftime, then sit on the sidelines and watch that drive. So you can bet that they're saying, let's get on with this. We got to go out there and get some more points.
And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. 5 men in the secondary now for the Falcons on third down. Back to throw. Brady bearing this one out for Evans. And that's caught inside the 35.
Showtime today,
touchdown. Baby. The fourth touchdown pass of the game for. So what can Brady do here is he'll lead his guys up to go for two. They'll look to throw. And he's got it. So the try for two successful. And that bumps their lead up even further. So they elect to. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Here's a second and two now from the 33.
When you decide to run a hitch route, it really helps to have a guy who can turn it loose. And boy, he rifled one in there on that one. Not much run after catch, but it worked really well.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a 3-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
From Falcon territory now, here's first and 10 at the 38. Brady to throw again. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. Toward the back corner of the end zone, but he could not get the feet down. This will wind up incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Again, he'll drop to throw. And his throw's going to be incomplete. The CD here, this offense at 11-0 now on the year. A few weeks ago, I remember asking you what kind of percentage chance that you thought they had at staying unbeaten the entire season. I think you said 25%. I'd imagine that number probably grown since then.
I would agree with you, and I'm going to actually bump it up to closer to 50%, only because they still have some tough games to come. And keeping that focus throughout the entire season, that's been a really difficult thing to pull off. But so far, they've done it, and they've done it well.
Fournette, a first down carry. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked down before he can get back to the line of scrimmage.
That was a terrific play, causing a loss. As a middle linebacker, simple. You can either fill holes or you can attack them, as he did there.
To throw is Brady. Looking for the end zone. And that one incomplete. They try to sneak in a deep ball with the clock running down. But to no avail as time will expire on this third quarter of play. And we'll begin it with a field goal try here. He hit his first, this one from 38. And Succop will put this one right through. And that will stretch the lead up to 3 touchdowns. Now it's a 21-point game. So this offense will head back out there, already in excellent field position thanks to the interception. On first down, Brady. And it's caught. And in for the Buccaneers touchdown. 5 touchdown passes now for Tom Brady. And the Buccaneers add on to their lead, and it's looking like that win streak is going to extend another week. And you wonder now if he might be able to remove the helmet, put on the base. Succop for the extra point. And that'll increase their lead to 28. Well, they got the ball in great field position. One play later, boom, end zone. Offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. They'll run on first down. Bernard. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
But they've certainly been successful throwing it around in this game, and that's allowed them to move the ball on offense. But I've got to tell you, to watch them run the football and successfully, I'm not taking sides. But to see the ball in a running back's hands, oh, that's football for me.
Malik Jackson there to make the stop. Working with 2nd and 5 now. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And pretty good running as he'll be close to a first down at the Falcons 26. The offense on 3rd down tonight, they have been superb. 5 for 6 to this point. They're looking at 3rd and a few inches. Doesn't quite make it, taking it within an eyelash. Dropped at the 1. 63 yards on the ground for him so far. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Tom Brady taking it in from a yard out. And the Bucs are going to be moving on to 12-0 as they extend their lead further. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. They'll try the right side here with Fournette. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4. Here's a give to Fournette, down to the 25. And after getting tackled, he's still down and looking very slow to get up. Well, he gets attended to. We'll step aside. Play action, now it's Brady. That's gonna be caught. And he will get into the end zone. It's another touchdown. This thing is... The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And this one has gone pretty well to form. They've come in, had little problem thus far, and now they'll try to polish things off in the 4th.
Check tight end, check tight. Hey, check it.
And they take a knee. And they will take a knee here. And they'll indeed take a knee. But Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Bucs, the streak continues as they push their mark to a perfect 12-0 now on the year. And they'll head back home next week to take on the Buffalo Bills. Meanwhile, for Atlanta, it was a win they needed to turn the season around, but instead, they fall to 5-7. And they'll be on the road next week for a matchup with the Carolina.
I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3.
Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them I'm ready for war. I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel like envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. Yeah, I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm